India's first autonomous electric buggy has been recently launched by IT Minister KTR at Wings India 2020 event in Hyderabad. This e-buggy can self-drive itself. It has some amazing features such as lane detection, pedestrians, obstacle avoidance, emergency stop, app-based ride hailing. Karnataka-based Maini Group has designed and developed this electric buggy completely in India. The company is famous for its wide range of buggy for different applications. Chetan Maini is the director of the Maini Group, who is well known for building India's first electric car, Rewa. Now, Maini Group has launched India's first self-driving buggy for using in large places like airports, terminal buildings, IT parks and public gardens. However, the technical specifications of this e-buggy haven't revealed it. Once we got any update about the details, we will make a new video. It's a great initiative from Maini Group. Go green, go electric.
Electricvehicles.in motto is keeping the earth a safer place to live for the next generations. If you want to join our movement, you can support simply subscribing to our channel or sharing our videos or commenting on videos.
Thanks for watching.